Armenian soldiers have been killed as a result of Azerbaijan's latest attack on Armenia's Tavush region, the greatest ceasefire violation since the April 2016 war. The Azerbaijani offensive comes less than a week after President Aliyev called OSCE-mediated peace talks meaningless and threatened to resolve the Artsakh issue militarily. Contact Congress now to condemn Azerbaijan's latest attacks. Visit anca.org/alert to take action now.